Hey up everyone and welcome back. So we're still on the first episode, Awake. We're sort of in a park and I'm gonna try and investigate this, see if I can
Looks
do
like I
all.
might be able to pry it open with the right tool.
Let's pry it open and see what happens.
I'm not getting in there with just my fingers. Maybe
True.
Rachel has something I can use.
Really, I have to ask Rachel, even though we said we can do whatever.
Damn, that's an old tree. Wait, does this sign say butt rot?
Huh, yeah.
The lonely oak looks lonely. Guess even trees have outcasts.
I wonder who that woman is. Okay, let's speak with her.
I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file.
Huh?
Oh, right. Sure, let's try it.
Victoria. Chloe Price, I heard someone fucked up shit from Nathan about you. Who do you think you are? He doesn't need you, you dumb fucker. Go back to the... Oh shit, why didn't I see that? I'm so hurt. This is just the beginning. What? I mean, fuck off. So she's... Yeah. I don't think it'd matter anyway if you were... Can I use that?
Damn it. It always looks so easy in the movies. I wonder if I can find something sturdier to use.
I don't know. Let's look around, shall we? That one's probably. I can't use that. It's too big, innit? Where am I going? No, I don't want to sit down. What the fuck?
If Max were here, she'd probably take a black and white photograph and call it Innocence Lost or some shit.
Scared.
I guess nature doesn't quite provide.
Oh, unscrew. Yes, unscrew this thing. Chloe, are you going to give that back to Amber? Rachel. Keep thinking her first name's Amber.
Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence.
Especially when it's the Seth. Hey, hands up, Wells, and what? Just trying to help. Haha, whatever. Can people just stop texting me? Why have you got Victoria's number? It's ridiculous. Can I speak? I'll just pry this open.
First got power, activate.
Yeah. Nice. Not to brag.
I don't want to boast, so I'll let you do it for me.
Chloe Price, you are truly the Viewfinder Whisperer. I stand in awe of your powers.
Oh, this should be fun.
Rachel smells like jasmine. Is
jasmine.
She smelling me right now, too?
Sure.
I really should have showered this morning.
All right, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
That's it. I do that in my head during, like, every class.
See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
grill?
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here?
God, you just have the best ideas.
Statue?
They totally stole my third grade art project. Wow, you made that?
Can't you tell?
It does have a certain give zero fucks quality that I recognize.
Is any...
Alright, let's see.
I'm gonna come listen to music. Let's switch up.
Why do we always hold hands like this? Didn't you tell me you were ambidextrous?
No, I didn't. I said I was ambisexual.
Oh, so you can have sex with both of your hands?
Exactly. Wanna see?
Only if you let go of my hand first.
Oh, that was funny. Dad grill, what?
What's going on with these two?
Hunting party, child sacrifice.
And the Lord saideth, thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son.
Who are you talking to, Dad?
No one, son. Now, lean into the grill and see if the fire started.
Further.
Further.
Wow, that was dark. Too dark? Perfect dark.
Perfect dark. Is any other... the fuck?
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
Super wedgie, stay away, bees. Super wedgie.
No matter how fast I go, I'll never outwalk this wedgie.
That's so tragic, but also beautiful in its own way. This is fun. Who's next?
What?
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
I'm not so dead in it.
Jackpot!
Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
Vibrating bed.
Oh, honey. I think we used the vibrating bed for too long. I'm totally seeing double. Rachel?
Oh, fuck.
Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
What?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
Okay, she has mood swings? No, must was is I'm sure that might be her dad. What?
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay.
What?
Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Can we help you? Oh my god!
I shouldn't be laughing at this.
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
The swipe quick.
Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
What shall I do?
I've seen this
shit.
Kind of thing before.
This woman clearly has a wound that needs to be sterilized. Do you happen to have any alcohol?
Pressed the wrong thing, didn't I?
I didn't see a wound. Look closer. In the meantime, I'll search for the booze.
Hold on. There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on?
What?
Rachel! Run!
What the hell?
I would have got the booze anyway, wouldn't I? I pressed the wrong button, didn't I? Oh well. Because the time was running out, I'm not good at these things. Was it? I'm 2-1 down.
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance.
Yeah. Thanks.
I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
Damn. That's wine as well. You drink wine like that, do you?
I am excessively sober right now.
Really?
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't think that couple would give a shit of stealing the wine. Then I was meant to press the top one. Was it the top one? And I pressed a circle by mistake. Oh well. They're quite hard, you know, these. Do 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 do. Reminds me of the episode 2 on the first game. You know, when she was with Max. Bloody hell, she must be absolutely wasted. They're squirrels from, you know, where we could have scared them.
Whoa. Hey, check this out. What?
Oh, a junkyard. Oh, unfortunately, Amber, you get buried here, don't you? Not bad, not bad at all.
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
She's a moody bitch. No, it's to do with them two kissing it. Should I call her out? Is that the right thing? She might talk.
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody.
You are?
I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay.
Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
Fine, I understand.
Yeah, I get it. I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience with the whole friendship thing.
Not everything revolves around you, Chloe.
I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand.
No, you really don't.
Fuck!
What the fuck?
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently, she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Can we?
Sure.
Give Rachel a show. I'll give her a show. She might hit me with the bat.
Check it out.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer drinking it next to an old toilet.
Home run!
Can I see?
Sure.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Oh, great.
I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch
you
me.
You told the fuck off.
Rachel,
fuck you.
Wait. Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
French something more?
I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it? Say what exactly? You know, like a friendship. But more. Ah. I know. Weird, right? It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special. Come on, say something. Chloe, I, you know what? Forget it. This was really stupid. I mean, you're Rachel Amber, and I'm Chloe Price. It's not that. It's just hard right now. And I can't talk about it. Why not? Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is. Goodbye, Chloe.
I thought you were gonna run off. She's gonna get angry now. Do do do. Bloody hell, it's got a bit
Fuck this place.
We just got here as well. Smash, 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 smash. The fuck? Didn't I just get a text? Mom. Chloe, blah 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 blah. Whatever. I'm a bit busy, Mum, smashing things. Good kiddos. Do I just keep smashing? Graffiti. Can I smash?
If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David.
I don't think that's really smashing, is it? Camera as well.
I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Ah, smash this as well.
You know she's fake, yet you can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description? Yeah! Fuck off, Rachel.
Ah, shit.
Oh,
Is that a truck in it? Is it?
Dad.
Oh, right, is that her car, her dad's car? Oh, it's something similar. Smash. Just keep smashing it. Jesus Christ, it's got a bit, why is that in it? It's gone a bit crazy, hasn't it? Went from being alright, smooth, to like, a bit. What? I'm just seeing how long I've been recording. Ah, oh, never mind. Carry on. 22 minutes, it's not bad actually.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Fuck. I don't know who jumped that.
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
Shit.
What is going on?
Yeah, what is going on?
What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
Ah, oh, she's there. Is it? Maybe it'll speed things along. graffiti.
Hey.
Why not?
Where's my marker?
There?
Oh. There it is.
Gotta say, that was some fight. A lover's quarrel, you might say? She nearly took your head off.
Yeah.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
Come on, that's graffiti. I'm winning graffiti. Yeah, graffiti. Truth. Let's do truth.
Dad used to hate it when I wrote on shit.
Wake up. What's this?
I guess I did that?
Yeah, you did do that.
Sometimes, people need you, though.
obviously she's dreaming. That's a bit weird.
Don't admit it.
She's set on fire, what the fuck? This is weird, this is so weird. I can hear burning. Shit. Fuck. Remember jump that did, even though I could see it coming. Still. I think she was set on fire, it sounded like it, but it didn't show it though. Still bugger this game, like the first one. Even though it's a remastered from last year. So we're going to see Rachel. God, this music's in my head now. Chloe, I think you should go home. Your mum's worried sick. So, going home now? Is that it? Done? Typical, everybody crows. Are you stalking us? Right, okay. All right, yeah. Well, we're back at that park thing. So we could have walked it there instead of getting the train. Ooh, that's where that woman was. That's with her dad. I'm guessing that was her dad. I could be wrong.
You came. I'm glad.
Are you sure? Me too.
Hey. I couldn't let the day end with whatever this afternoon was.
Chloe, I want to talk to you about something, but I don't know how to talk about this.
It's okay.
You don't have to tell me anything you don't want to.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman?
The ones who were making out?
That was my dad.
Oh, all right.
And that woman was definitely not my mom.
Oh, shit. Oh,
the worst part is, I'm not surprised. I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was. So when I saw he got a text from an unknown number asking him to meet, I thought I could catch him or something.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, Rachel. I don't know what to say.
Neither do I. Chloe, I love my dad. I love him. And I never want to see his fucking face again.
Don't know.
My dad died. I was so mad at him. For months, I felt wrong, because half the time I thought of him, I wanted to scream. And the other half, I forgot.
Forgot that anything had changed? It's silly, but I've carried this photo around with me for years. It's from Mount Hood, My dad took me hiking there when I was 10, and it started raining, and I fell and broke my arm 3 miles from the car. I remember screaming like I was gonna die, but my dad, he carried me down the mountain. I still remember the smell of his coat, and how calm he was, and the sound of his voice, and...
Look at his face.
He was just so strong, you know? I felt safe.
You trusted him?
You trusted him.
Completely.
Here.
Chloe, I owe you an apology.
I owe you one too.
Hey, we were both kind of the queen of shitty.
No, I mean it. Whatever's going on between us, it's intense and new and awesome, and you had the courage to tell me that you feel it too. And I treated you like shit.
Courage? I don't know if I'd call it that. More like blind desperation. And maybe a slight buzz from that wine.
I just want you to know, I'm lucky that you were with me today. You're a badass, Chloe Price.
What?
Remember that biker asshole who wouldn't let you into the mill? You talked your way right past him.
You saw that?
And those skeevy douchebags who followed you upstairs? Two against one. But you wouldn't take any shit from them.
I'd be dead if you hadn't thrown that bottle.
You inspired me. What about Drew? When he was picking on Nathan? You got right in his face and called him out.
That was pretty sweet, actually.
See? You're the real thing, Chloe. I don't know anyone like you. Plus, you came along with me, no questions asked.
Well, I don't really need a good reason to ditch school.
Huh.
I guess tomorrow there'll be hell to pay.
My mom might skip grounding and just go straight to the death penalty.
And my dad will definitely punish me with...
Ah, fuck him.
Fuck your dad.
Fuck him.
What I wouldn't give to leave this place and never look back.
What's stopping us?
Us? Are you serious?
There's nothing keeping me here. Not anymore.
So, if I came to you tomorrow and told you to pack your bags...
I'm serious. Let's do it, Chloe. Let's leave this place forever.
Oh.
Okay. Can I borrow your lighter? Thank you.
Okay, burn the picture. Okay, can we go now?
Come on.
Oh! So you got screaming powers on me. Jesus, Rachel. Thank you.
thought she's got some spewing power, does she have power? Bloody hell, this has got really tense. Shit, Rachel. Don't mess with you. Bloody hell, this music's a bit creepy. Hey, look, it's Frank. Oh, fuck, that's a huge fire, isn't it? Still working on his car? Shit. Bloody hell, Rachel, what have you done? I'm guessing Nathan. Oh, it's his brother, isn't it? I'm guessing Nathan's alright in this game. Oh, fuck. What happened here? She's just there smoking away and not giving a shit. Who's she? Okay. I think we've finished the first episode of 3 or 4 if you want to count the DLC. What the fuck? You ran 34%. You were kind to... Of course I'm kind to Mum. You defended Nathan. Maybe I shouldn't have done. You told Rachel you are more than just friends, 78%. Next, 50%. You didn't pursue. Oh yeah, I didn't want to. Let's exit, shall we? Oh, I don't want to start the next episode. So anyway, on the next video, we'll be starting episode 2, Brave New World. So anyway, I'm going to call that a day. No, not today. So I'm going to call it a day, and I shall see you all in a bit. Bye.